Hi everyone, today I am going to compare 6 different ragas whose aaravanam avarohanam are same. Sagam apanisa sanipama gasa. Those are pentatonic ragas or audio ragas, meaning only 5 swarams are occurring both in aaravanam and avarohanam. Shruti is A sharp. Okay, let's go to the ragas. First ragam is Gambhiranatai. Gambhiranatai is Janya of Chalanatai, which is 36 Mulahatha. The ascending and descending order of Gambhiranatai. Sa ga ma pa ni sa, sa ni pa ma ga sa. The swarasthanas of Gambhiranatai. Sa sajjam, ga andhra gandharam, ma sutta madhyamam, pa panchamam, ni kahala nishadam. Then Tarasai Sajjam, the same way in Avarohanam also. Kannadi song for this ragam. Jnana Vinayagane Sharano, Jnana Vinayagane Sharano. Next ragam is Tilang. Tilang is basically Hindustani raga. Tilang came from Hindustani music to Carnatic music. Tilang is child raga of Karihamboji, which is 28th Mulahatha. The ascending and descending order of Tilang. Sa ga ma pa ni sa, sa ni pa ma ga sa. The ascending order is same like Gambhiranatai, but in the descending order, Haisik Nishadam is occurring. Ni sa, Kahali Nishadam. Sa ni, Haisik Nishadam. Sri Ganesha Sharanam Gajanana Deva Muniva Paniyum Dayakaram. Tilang and Gambhiranatai are sung in beginning of concerts. That is why these ragas have a lot of Vinayaka Kirtanas. The next raga is Amrutha Varshini. Amrutha Varshini is Janya of Chitrambari, which is 66 Mulahatha. Aarohana Avarohana of Amrutha Varshini. Sa ga ma pa ni sa, sa ni pa ma ga sa. Gambhiranatai has Sutta Madhyamam both in Aarohanam and Avarohanam, but Amrutha Varshini has Prati Madhyamam. Kannadi song for this ragam, Jadiswaram. Sa ni pa ma ga sa ni sa ma ga. Ga ma pa ni sa ni pa ma ga sa ni sa ma ga. Ni pa ma ga ma pa ni sa sa ni pa pa ma ga ga sa ni sa ma ga. Pa ma ni pa ma ga ma pa ni. Not only this Jadiswaram, there is a popular kruti. Ananda Amrutha Varshini, Amrutha Varshini. Next raham is Shrodashvini. Shrodashvini is child raha of Denuha, which is 9th Mulahatha. Aarohana Avarohana of Shrodashvini. Sa ga ma pa ni sa, sa ni pa ma ga sa. Compared to Gambhiranatai, Gambhiranatai has Andhra Gandharam, Shrodashvini has Sadhana Gandharam, both in Aarohanam and Avarohanam. Kannadi song for this ragam. Sri Guru Guha Murte Chichakti Spurte. During Muthuswami Devachandra period, it is called Udaya Ravichandrika. But nowadays, Udaya Ravichandrika and Shuddha Dhaniyasi are same. The fifth raga is Shuddha Dhaniyasi. Shuddha Dhaniyasi is child raga of Kharahara Priya, which is 22nd Mulahatha. The ascending and descending order of Shuddha Dhaniyasi. Sa ga ma pa ni sa, sa ni pa ma ga sa. Compared to Gambhiranatai, Gambhiranatai has big ga and big ni, but Shuddha Dhaniyasi has small ga and small ni. Kannadi song for this ragam, Varnam. Raja Madangi Samundeswari. The last raham is Sumanesa Ranjani. Sumani S. Ranjan is child Raha of Shanmugapriya, which is 56 Malahatta. Aarohan Avarohan of Sumani S. Ranjan is Sa Ga Ma Pa Ni Sa Sa Ni Pa Ma Ga Sa. Compared to Suddhadanyasi has Suddha Madhima, but Sumani S. Ranjan has Pradimadhima. But compared to Gambira Natai, all Swarasthanams are opposite in Sumani S. Ranjani except the Sajja Banjama. Carnatic song for this raga, Tillana. Nadrudadim, Tagajanadim, Drudadim, Tagidadim, Drudim, Tagadim, Dim, Dadim, Dim, Dadim, Dim, Dadim. I hope this is clear for you. If you have any suggestions or questions, please write it. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.